year 2000, the World Wrestling League, WWL, was created and lasted until 2003. In 2006, the World Wrestling League made its return. In 2007, Sean O'Connor and Marco Martin joined forces when the WWL was renamed to the World Hall of Fame.
People of the Call community, Killzone Wrestling Incorporated.
And now, Killzone Wrestling Incorporated presents KWI New Beginnings. The dawn of an era begins tonight!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to KWI New Beginnings. It is finally up here on YouTube. I am Carl Viewer 2010 here, and I am joined by
J.O. Manit.
Ladies and gentlemen, this marks the new beginning. A new year, a fresh start. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start back from square one, ladies and gentlemen. Many matches here tonight. Champions will be crowned, including a Extreme Rules match between Brock Manson and Casey Jones.
The hatred between those two men is immense, and we're going to see it all boil over here tonight. But right now we got the one, the only
owner of KWI here is going to start us off. That is Marco Martin there.
Well, we got Black
Angel.
The owners don't usually last so long, do they?
Workman, he's the mastermind behind everything that's happening in the past.
Alright, then who exactly is he talking to on the phone? Some shareholders or something?
I don't know, he talks to everybody. He's always talking to
everybody. Makes sense. He's not concentrating on what he's about to do, instead he's gonna talk to some random person on the phone.
Hey, he's a businessman, he's allowed to do whatever he wants, alright? Don't stop.
He's allowed to laugh on his way down to the ring while he's on the phone.
Talking to someone on the phone is probably someone really important.
Yeah, like his mom or something.
Yeah, probably. Well, who knows? He could be talking to other executives from other homes. Hell, that could be Dan on the phone.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I hope it's hell it isn't.
Could be longtime friend Sean O'Connor.
That, wait, what?
Remember him and Sean O'Connor created WCL. Maybe Mark Martin kind of bought him out in the poker game, but...
Hey, that kind of reminds me of something, though.
He's got a mic.
Woo!
Marquitos, wow.
GM of KWI. General Manager, sweet. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it?
Ken Anderson, come on.
Him? That's a shocker right there. He's going to be the general manager.
Really?
And he's calling out Matthew Spader. Remember, he's this man as our KWI champion.
Point.
New mark out.
Mike. Talk your ears, people.
that was Vader, Steven, KWI our general manager slash owner is calling him out.
Well, wouldn't you really want to call out your world champion, the guy that's going to be representing your new league that you just refounded or renamed, whatever?
Maybe. Remember Spader won that, he cashed in a rematch clause against Omega. Hey, what? He's stripping of the title.
Wait, he can't do that. What? He earned the title already. What the hell are you talking about?
30-man battle royal.
This is bullcrap. You should sue him. Come on, you have to put down a deposit for that.
Spader didn't. No one told Spader to cash in his rematch clause immediately.
Yeah, but he did.
Spader's in shock.
Well, he should be. He cashed in his a rematch clause, fair and square, and he won the title back.
But remember, Marco didn't, or Kennedy, they didn't say he could.
It doesn't matter. It's in his contract.
Okay, he just threw the belt outside, and Spader just threw the belt outside.
Well, he should just quit in protest. That's what he should do. See how
Spader
they
Spader walking away.
See how we'd cope without Matthew Spader, wouldn't?
And Martin picking up the belt. Walking towards him. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a commercial break. We'll be right back.
This is VCW!